saw an increase in attendance because of the connection to Mike Gilligan's retirement party yesterday, and we saw a lot of hockey alums and golf alums that came back, as well as his friends and family, to celebrate the occasion. So I think that's certainly part of it, but also the wonderful sponsors that we have to help provide the food and the beverages and the gifts. Select Design did a great gift this year, and we have a new presenting sponsor, Baker Distributing, and Dave Baker, who's a UVM alum, is very excited to be a part of this year's Catamount Golf Classic.
It's a great day, great event. Look forward to it every summer and get to play with some friends and alums, and you know, for them to get to see coaches and people that work at UVM in a different light, it's just a lot of fun. And you know, Kristen and her staff do a great job putting this event together every year, and done a great job again this year. It's been a lot of fun.
It's a lot of fun. Been doing it for a number of years, but yeah, I get to play with my brother who's in town, and some friends who I never get to see come in town special for it. So it's a nice day for me personally, but when you get the weather and the way, you know, we get treated by Vermont National Country Club, it really makes for just a fun day. You know, can't complain. It's fantastic.